Damon here with IGN News. Vinyl showrunner Terence Winter has been let go from the series over creative differences with HBO. Winter was also co-creator and executive producer of the rock drama. Variety reports that Scott Z. Burns, who co-wrote the screenplay for The Bourne Ultimatum, will take over as showrunner. HBO said in a statement, "As we head into the second season of Vinyl, we have decided it is an appropriate time to make a change in the creative direction of the show. We've enjoyed a longtime partnership with Terry Winter at HBO on projects from The Sopranos to Boardwalk Empire to Vinyl, and we look forward to our next collaboration with him." Winter created Boardwalk Empire for HBO and wrote 25 episodes of The Sopranos. Plus, he has a strong creative history with Vinyl co-creator Martin Scorsese, having worked with him on both Boardwalk Empire and The Wolf of Wall Street. Vinyl's first season is still airing and has already been renewed for a second, although it has been struggling to bring in ratings. I watched a few episodes. It's okay. Definitely not a Boardwalk or a Sopranos. For all your TV news, stay tuned to IGN.